alive. Or I'm gonna die of starvation with the rest of Hope County. Took everything, even the weird.
You know what this town needs?
I don't know how much longer.
Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down. We gotta lift the townspeople's spirits. Bring me the Testy Festy supplies from the old bar.
What you've been doing to Eden's Gate is not making them happy. Shit rolls downhill to John Seed's followers, so I'm sure you're being cautious and all, but they're gonna be after you.
Opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin. And thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance...
Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Free my squad and get them across the river.
To hate them, but it's hard.
What do I do to deserve this?
I'd prefer to just kill them now.
Everything will be okay.
It should be helping with the reaping.
It's cool. I'm sure they'll let me go soon.
For a bunker.
blood pumping. Keep your head up.
Not you.
I'd rather die than be saved by an asshole like John. I was worried we were a cultist, so I'm glad to see it's you.
I got things locked down here, but
I'd be happy to go with you if you like.
I've seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We just gotta stop them.
Thank you. great. What the hell were they thinking?
Take it down. I know it seems like a big fuss for... Well, for a pile of shit.
Killer
but that fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives. Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Thanks for the hard work, Deputy. But if you could do me a favor and, air yourself out a bit before coming back into my church, I'd appreciate it.
Take it down to normal, Moose ain't easy. That's less crazy.
Competitions and entertainment. This year's fair will be good for the Great Falls economy.
Only you could have helped Falls End like that. One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
God for that.
Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way, and, let's keep this little incident to ourselves, yeah?
Thanks, Deputy.
There's always next time.
Fucked up by animals. Stay out of the north.
Boost T levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. All right, listen. I need bull testicles from you. Three ways. Shredded, roasted, and blue. You know, full. Before depletion.
Hey.
Cutlery to eat good food. There you are. Tell me you have the jewels. Well, I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Yeah, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down. Oh yeah, time to get festive.